Welcome to the quick start tutorial for Lexile Find a Book. The Lexile Find a Book tool makes it easy to search for just right books by grade, interest, and complexity. You can find the tool in your Lexile and Quantile Hub All Tools page, or navigate there directly using hub.lexile.com/find-a-book. Are you ready to search? You can use the quick search feature to search for a specific book. Just enter a keyword, title, author, or ISBN and click search. There are three ways to use student reading information to start a search. To search for books based on a student's grade and reading confidence estimate, select the correct grade from the list. Next, click the icon that best represents the student's reading confidence level. To search for books based on a student's Lexile reading level, type either their Lexile measure or a Lexile range. And finally, you can start a search by selecting a student's Fountas and Pinnell level by clicking the drop-down arrow. Once you've entered your initial search criteria, continue with more or click search to see your results. You can continue to narrow your search by selecting from interest categories and subcategories. You can also restrict your search to only award-winning books or books in series. Basic Plus and Premium members will find that the additional teacher text features are a great way to focus searches for specific reading purposes. Select a Lexile code to search for a specific type of book, like GN for graphic novels. And indicators help you focus on the level of reading challenge provided by certain text characteristics. Click the tile under Harder for a greater challenge, or the tile under Easier for less of a challenge. And finally, Basic Plus and Premium members can search for books with Lexile and vocabulary results by chapter. Just click Search to view your results. At the top of the results page, view recommended books. Below the recommended books, you will find all the books that match your initial search criteria. Use the drop-down arrow to order your results. To filter your results by Lexile measure range, drag the slider bar to the left for easier books and to the right for more difficult books. To filter results by category and subcategory, either type a keyword into the text box or select a category from the list. To filter your results by book interest, select the box beside award-winning books or books in series. Just click Apply Filters to view your refined results. From the results page, just click on a book image to view publication information and other details about the book. As a Basic Plus or Premium member, when you find a book you love, just click the heart icon to add it to your bookshelf for easy access. And if you're interested in purchasing or borrowing a certain book, just click on the Find on Amazon button or the Find in Library button. Basic Plus and Premium members can click on Vocabulary to see the pronunciation guide, part of speech, definition, and sample sentence for key vocabulary words from the book. And finally, Premium members can click on Indicators to view characteristics about the text. Now you're ready to find just right books. That concludes this quick start tutorial. We'd love to know what you think about the Lexile Find a Book tool. Visit support.lexile.com to find more answers or to get in touch with the Lexile and Quantile team. Thanks for watching!